showing Molotes the infamous letter left behind by Norina, explains how much he wishes he had let Ernesto marry whomever he pleased, thereby avoiding his own bankruptcy. Malatesta acts stricken by the entire turn of affairs. He advises Pasquale to catch his unfaithful wife with her lover and expose her infidelity then and there. Bell insists she give this man up, Malatesta proposes. Such treatment is too good for her, Pasquale protests. Well, they will see what consequences they can fashion to suit the occasion, Malatesta says.
Stop in pace, sta bene, ora in giardino sembro a far la mia parte. Metti un cucina mia, sopra un cocchiere che non ti mosca. Non temere, aprire ci senti, sul mantello e via. Ultimamente, arrivederci.